The doctor is in.
Hey, my old friend. Don't mind me. Just getting some of our stuff together. Oh, this is just my, you know, my sleeping shirt. But I got the map. Because if we're going to go on this long journey, then we need to know exactly where is it that we're going. No offense to you, my friend. You don't really seem that familiar with the areas around here. So, I figured I pulled out the map and get a little bottle of ale. We sit down and we plan this whole thing out. I'm excited and I don't even think I'll be able to sleep tonight. But, come on, let's go sit over here and we'll talk. First, let's have a little bit of the good stuff. Only the finest ale. Stuff. Now, let's get to planning.
Alright. Now, let's go over the basics. First of all, we are here. That we need to go. It's a far, far one. We need to cross all the way to the Dawn Star. That's far on the other side. Now this trip could take us months, possibly even a year. Dangerous in these areas. First off, if we're going to stick to the trail, Riverwood would be the first town we come across. Now, Riverwood is a nice town, but bandits are known to lurk around these forests. They will not hesitate to kill. Stick to the path. We're gonna run by White Run. There, we can pick up any supplies we need. Food, water, some ale. Oh yes. Lots and lots of ale. It's going to be a far, long journey. But around these mountains here, ugly creatures. They mainly live in the caves. But if they catch you, God help you. And there's all different kinds of trolls. There are trolls of the snow, trolls of the forest, pretty much everywhere. So these mountains, you must stay away from. Supposedly lies a secret hidden temple where worshippers of the legendary dragon slayer await for his return. Now, for that, I'm not so sure if we should go there. They're very, very solitude. They do not welcome strangers. And no offense, but you don't really look like you would, of all people, would be capable of slaying a dragon. So they may not believe us. Some secrets for us. So I don't know. But I say it wouldn't be worth the risk. I'm not familiar with this place. And finding a temple among mountains. Village destroyed, my shop basically burned down to the ground. I have really nothing to lose here if I were to take off. But I may have a lot to gain on this journey. It's time to sweep. gather some materials. And of course, time to train.